toy. Each had a wooden horse. Gaily they played each summer's day. Warriors both, of course. One little chap, he had a mishap. Broke off his horse's head. Wept for his toy, and then cried for joy when he heard what his brother said. Do you think I could leave you crying when there's room on my horse for you? Climb up here, Jack, and stop your crying. We'll mend up your horse blue. When we grow up, we'll both be soldiers. Our horses will not be toys. Maybe then we'll remember when we were two little boys. When we were two little years had passed, war came at last. Bravely they both marched away. Cannon roared loud in that wild crowd where wounded and dying Joe lay. Then came a cry and a rider dashed by out of the ranks of the blue. Galloped away to where Joe lay. Then he heard his brother say, do you think I could leave you dying when there's room on my horse for you? Climb up here, Joe, and we'll soon be flying to the ranks of the boys in blue. Can't you see, Jack? I'm all a tremble. It may be the flash and the noise, or it may be because I remember when we were two little boys. When we were two little boys. Thank you. your favorite actor is Troy Donahue. You've never read a book except in school. Your family likes to sing along with Mitch, a pastime which you find particularly cool. You think that you would like to go to Europe or even France and Spain if you have got the time. Your favorite jazz musician is far out Lawrence Welk. There's one reason why I've got to make you mine. You certainly have got a pretty fantastic bod.
I appreciate your bod.
You may be quite a clod, but I appreciate your bod. Although your brains don't rate a passing nod, though cerebrally you plod, I can't depreciate your bod. Oh, how happy we could be, you and me and that B.O.D., my God. I certainly do appreciate your body.
Oh, yeah!
If I were not Hungarian by birth, I would be speechless.
A young soldier lad marches off with his gun and his bangles and spangles and bright golden buttons, bright golden buttons that shine in the sun. The cannons are screaming, or is it my dreaming? Young men will stumble and fall in the dust. Your dreams turn to crying, and life turns to dying, and bright golden buttons have all turn to rust. Boom, ba boom, ba boom. 12 riders in the gloom. 7 show red and the rest are dead, but the first battalion's home. Boom, ba boom, ba boom. You can hear the hoofbeats boom. Drums are low and the pace is slow, but the first battalion's home. Boom, ba ba boom, ba ba boom, and Richmond is their tomb. There's 100 dead at Richmond, 300 more at Gettysburg, 100 more they never found, but the first battalion's home. There's a battle raging somewhere, shakes the ground. Terrible silence when it's over. Only death makes such a sound. And I see, oh yes I see, on the last day of July. Oh yes I see, oh yes I see, on the last day of July. That moving in the shadow, what is this that's drawing nigh?
It's a reaper, moving silent. Must be someone's turn to die. And I see, oh yes, I see, on the last day of July. Oh yes, I see, oh yes, I see, on the last day of July. I said, I see, oh yes, I see, on the last day of July. On their way, two brothers on their way, two brothers on their way, one wore blue, one wore gray. One wore blue and one wore gray as they marched along their way. The fife and drum began to play all on a beautiful morning. One was gentle, one was kind, one was gentle, one was kind. One came home, one stayed behind. Cannonball, don't pay no mind. Cannonball, don't pay no mind. Though you're gentle or you're kind, it don't care for the folks behind. All on a beautiful morning. Two girls waiting by the railroad track. Two girls waiting by the railroad track for their darlings to come back. One wore blue, one wore black. One wore blue and one wore black, waiting by the railroad track for their darlings to come back. And Richmond is their tomb. There's 100 dead at Richmond, 100 more at Gettysburg, 100 more they never found, 100 more they never found on the 1st Battalion home.
guard our every shore. Spends 3/4 of our taxes getting ready for a war. Guns must make our coastline bristle, and we need to fill the sky full of planes and guided missiles. They'll be paid for by and by. Have you noticed all the progress in our mighty airborne fleet? By the time a plane's adopted, it's already obsolete. There's no factory profit, brothers, and we have to do or die. One improvement, then another. By and by, modern bombs are sure to carry loads of glory, joy, and thrills. What a privilege to bury all the dead our money kills. Never mind the widows weeping, disregard the orphan's cry. When God wakes the dead and sleeping, they'll be paid for by and by.
All the games people play now, every night and every day now, never meaning what to say now, never saying what to mean. And I while away the hours in the robbery towers, till I covered up with flowers in the back of a black limousine, singing la da 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 da. Off about you and me and the game people play. Will we make one another cry? We break our hearts and we say goodbye. Cross our hearts and we hope to die that the other was to blame, and neither one would ever give in. So we gaze at an 8x10, think about the things that might have been. It's a dirty, rotten shame. La da 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 da. Talking about you and me and the game people play. People walking up to ya, shouting glory hallelujah, and they try to suck it to ya in the name of the Lord. They're gonna teach you how to meditate, read your horoscope, cheat your fate. Furthermore, to hell with hate, come on, get on board. La da 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 da. Talk about you and me, whoa, and the game people play. Look around and tell me what you see. What's happening to you and me? God grant me the serenity to remember who I am. Because you're giving up your sanity and your pride in humanity. You turn your back on humanity. You don't give a damn. La da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da.
Changing my life.
running my hands through her hair. Both of us thinking how good it could be. Someone speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. For to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. For to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, and watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I'll be there and
at your feet. Wonder how you manage to make ends meet. Who finds money when you pay the rent? Did you think that money was heaven sent? Friday night arrives without a suitcase. Sunday morning creeping like a nun. Money's child has learned to tie his bootlace. See how they run. Lady Madonna, baby at your breast. Wonder how you manage to feed the rest. Lady Madonna, lying on your bed. Listen to the music playing in your head. Afternoon is never ending. Wednesday morning papers didn't come. Thursday night your stockings needed mending. See how they run. Lady Madonna, children at your feet. Wonder how you manage to make ends meet. Oh!
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
About half past dead. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Now, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, shook my hand, no was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load. Picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side. I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I've gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Fanny. Go down, Miss Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said to me, a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load. Take a load off, Fanny. Hey, put the load right on me. A crazy Chester done followed me, and it caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your rack if you'll take track, my dog. I said, oh, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy,
Won't you feed him when you can? Yeah, take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. Yeah, right on. Catch a cannonball now to take me down the line. Now my bag is dragging low. I do believe it's time. If you see Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one to send me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load. About half past dead. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, was all he said. Well, take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And put the load right on me. Put the load right on me. Put the load right on me.
Bless the Beatles. When the morning sun streaks inside my room, I awaken up from another dream of you. Yes, I'm on the road. Once again it seems all I've left behind is a chain of broken dreams. But you know I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, I love you. How I wish that love was all we'd need to live. What a life we'd have. 'Cause I've got so much to give, and it seems so wrong deep inside my heart that the dollar sign should be keeping us apart. But you know I love you. Yes, I love you. I love you. And if only I could find my way back to the time when the problems of this life had not yet crossed my mind, and the answers could be found in children's nursery rhymes, I'd come running back to you. I'd come running back to you. But you know we can't live on dreams alone and to pay the rent. I must leave you all alone. You know I made my choice so many years ago. This traveling life, it's the only one I know. But you know I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, I love you. And if only I could find my way back to the time when the problems of this life had not yet crossed my mind, and the answers could be found in children's nursery rhymes, I'd come running back to you. I'd come running back to you. And the morning sun streaks inside my room. I awaken up from another dream of you. Yes, I'm on the road. It seems all I've left behind is a chain of broken dreams. But you know I love you. Yes, I love you.
Someone like you makes it easy to give, never thinking of myself. If I had the time to change your mind, I'd find a way to leave all the past behind. Knowing that you lie straight faced while I cry, still I'd look to find a reason to believe. Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give, never thinking of myself. If I I'd find a way to believe it's all true. Knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cry, still I'd look to find a reason to believe. Yes, I'd look to find a reason.
Thank you.
coat of flowers stands outside a candy store. Red is sweet, green is sour, still no letter at her door. So she'll wash her flowered curtains, hang them in the wind to dry, dust her tables with his shirt, and wave another day goodbye. Marcy's faucet needs a plumber, Marcy's sorrow needs a man. Red is autumn, green is summer, greens are turning and the sand. All along the ocean beaches stares up empty at the sky. Marcy buys a bag of peaches, stops a postman passing by. And summer goes, falls to the sidewalk like string and brown paper. Winter blows up from the river, there's no one to take her to the sea. Marcy dresses warm, it's snowing, takes a yellow cab uptown. Red is stop, green's for going, sees a show and rides back down. All along the Hudson River, past the shipyards in the cove, still no letters been delivered, still the winter days unfold. Like magazines fading in dusty gray attics, and sellers make a dream, dream back to summer, and hear how he wait for me. Marcy leaves and doesn't tell us where or why she moved away. Red is angry, green is jealous. That was all she had to say. Someone said they saw her Sunday, window shopping in the rain. Someone said she bought a one-way ticket and went west again.
Upon a Monday morning, oh, the rain, it was raining. My love, she came to me and said, Oh, when shall you and I be wed? For I have bought a double bed, and mother is complaining, oh. All the while the rain, it was raining upon a Tuesday morning, oh. The snow, it was glistening. My love still hadn't gone away, so I did ask her, mistress, pray, what was it you said yesterday? I really wasn't listening, no. And all the while the snow, it was glistening upon a Wednesday morning, oh. The hail, it was a hailing. My love, she gave a quick retort. She said, to cut the story short, I've bought a bed, the double sort. Your hearing must be failing, oh. And all the while the hail, it was a hailing upon a Thursday morning, oh. The day was not a hot one, said I, you bought a double bed. Well, that was what I thought you said, and you must be going off your head, for I've already got one, oh. All the while the day was not a hot one.
On Friday, nobody spoke.
Upon a Saturday morning, oh, the thunder, it was frightening. I shouted so that I'd be heard, oh, let us marry on the third. But did she answer? Not a word. For she'd been struck by lightning, oh, ho, ho. After that, the weather started brightening. Oh,
what you get for loving me? It's what you get for loving me? Everything you had is gone, as you can see. What you get for loving me? I'm not the kind to hang around with any new love that I've found. Moving is my stock and trade, I'm moving on. I won't think of you when I'm gone. Don't you shed a tear for me. Don't you shed a tear for me. I've had 100 more like you, so don't be blue. I'll have 1,000 before I'm through. There you go, you're crying again. There you go, you're crying again. One of these days when your poor heart is on the mend, I just might pass this way again. It's what you get for loving me. It's what you get for loving me. Everything you had is gone, as you can see. It's what you get for loving me. What you get for loving me? What you get for loving me?
woke up this morning, something inside of me told me this would be my day. I heard the morning train, I felt the wind change, too many times I'm on my way. Hello sunshine, what can you show me? Where can you take me to make me understand? The wind can shake me, brothers forsake me, the rain can touch me, but can I touch the rain? Then I saw the sun rise up in a cotton sky, like a candy cane delight. I saw the milkman, I saw the businessman, I saw the only road in sight. Then I got to thinking, what makes you want to go to find the wherefore and the why? So many times now, oh Lord, I can't remember, is it September or July? Come on, sunshine, what can you show me? Where can you take me to make me understand? The wind can shake me, brothers forsake me, the rain can touch me, but can I touch the rain? All at once it came to me, I saw the wherefore, you can see it if you try. It's in the sun above, it's in the one you love, you'll never know the reason why. Come on, sunshine, what can you show me? What can you take me to make me understand? The rain can touch me, the brothers forsake me, the rain can touch me, but can I touch the rain? So much to lose, so much to gain. Anybody here seen my old friend Abraham? Can you tell me where he's gone? He freed lots of people, but you know the good die young. I just looked around, he was gone. Anybody here seen my old friend John? Can you tell me where he's gone? He freed lots of people, but you know he died so young. I just looked around. Anybody here seen my old friend Martin? Can you tell me where he's gone? He freed lots of people, but you know he died so young. I just looked around, he was gone. Love the things
that he stood for, and in their try to find some good for you and me, we'll be free. Someday soon, it's gonna be one day that anybody here, see my old friend Bobby. Can you tell me where he's gone? Thought I saw him walking up over the hill with Abraham and Martin and John. Everybody's talking at me, I can't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes in my mind. People stop and stare, I can't see their faces. Only the shadows in their eyes. Going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my my love.
that come all the way from China. Just when you want to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength and lets the river and you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think you maybe trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He stood a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower, when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men shall be sailors then, until the sea shall free them. He himself was broken long before the sky could open, forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think you maybe trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Travel with her, dream castles in the air, feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I might have done, the clouds got in my way. I look at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's cloud illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds. Moons and Junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way you feel when every fairy tale turns real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You leave them laughing when you go, and if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away. I look at love from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's love. I really don't know love at all. Dreams and schemes and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. And circus crowds, I've looked at life that way, but now